On the 13th of April 2022, during a midweek service at Divine Kingdom Baptist Ministries, the servant of God, Dr. Ian Lo, gave a prophetic message for the nation of Kenya, encouraging saints and intercessors to pray against targeted assassinations. Watch the following clip for more details.
Just a message of encouragement and exhortation for the saints who are in Kenya or who are based in Kenya. So as their country is moving closer and closer to the election in August, so we must pray for all politicians. I didn't say one group of politicians, for all of them. We must pray for all of them to be safe. Because there's something which I saw in a vision. I saw that as that country moves closer and closer to the election, which is coming, I think it's in August, some politicians, when they realize that they are lacking behind in terms of support, because you can see when you have support and when you have no support, you can see it. They might start to be tempted. They might be tempted to resort to killings, including contract killings, assassination. So that can only produce violence after the election or even before the election. So we don't want that kind of a situation.
According to credible online news reports, aspiring MCA seat in Kasarani, Nairobi, Kenya, Joseph Njau, was found dead in Kijape Forest. The aspiring member of County Assembly had been reported missing days before his body was recovered from Kijape Forest in Kiambu County. His body has been lying unidentified in a morgue since Sunday. However, the politician's family members were able to positively identify the body at the Nairobi City Mortuary days after killing. The servant of God, Dr. Ian Lo, urges saints and intercessors in Kenya and beyond to continue to pray for the protection and preservation of politicians in the nation of Kenya. May the Almighty God bless you as you intercede.
So, let us pray for peace in Kenya. Let us pray against accidents, foul or otherwise, in the air or on the ground, foul or otherwise. Let us pray also against targeted killings, contract killings or assassinations. Every politician must arrive alive. I say it, every politician in Kenya must arrive alive in August and even beyond August.